being able to write and compose music, understanding the physics of music is inevitable. It helps you embody music as a whole far more effectively. Here's one of the phenomena in music is octaves. Why we hear octaves, it turns out that we hear logarithmically, meaning that the human ear interprets sounds in increments. So when you hear A chord, primarily is 440 hertz. That is the number of waves that occurs per cycle. Hertz was actually named after a person. When you double the frequencies, 440 hertz, you get 880. So you have a higher frequency, right? But it's the same sound. It constitutes an octave. To understand this in music, you have to study physics, right? Now, physics and music are mutually exclusive, you know. But once you're dealing with the sound of music, you go in and dwell into the collision of air molecules.